Drink. Have I ever been to a hospital because of an injury? Yeah, multiple times. The worst thing was, as a kid, I was playing around with fire a lot. So, at one point, you know, I had the grill in the garden, and I was, you know, first I was burning wood, creating some charcoal, some embers, you know, and then I had the smart idea to burn candles. So basically melt candles and let them burn. So I put like, I don't know, 1 or 2 kilos of candles onto the grill. And well, they melted and started to burn. And then at some point I saw it, that takes forever to burn. When the fuck will this stop burning? So what was my genius idea when I was 10 years old? Put a bucket of water onto the burning wax of the candles. Yeah, next thing I remember was a huge ball of fire, because, you know, the water evaporates and increases the surface of the area where it can burn. And just remember a huge fireball coming at me. So for my reaction, what I did, I put up my hands in front of my face, right? And what happened basically, because I put so much water onto that fire, the burning wax was flying in all directions, right? So as a last effort to save myself, I put the hands up in front of my face. So what happened? The burning candle wax landed on my hands and burned my hands completely. I had third degree burns on my hands, but at least I got it on my hands and not on my face. And since I was that young, they removed all that shit from my hands, repaired my hands, and you cannot even see it on my hands right now. They look like that never even happened to me. But yeah, I still remember that. That was not the smartest thing I did as a kid, and that was also the worst thing that ever happened to me when it comes to injuries to my body and going to the hospital. Yeah, that was fucking terrifying. And it hurt like fucking hell. Third degree burns are no joke, man. They hurt like hell.